accessible to anyone. No human or sentinel has ever set foot in their dimension. You can use the Maker's Origin factory in the Hell City of Necroval to pass through the void. Once there, you will not be able to leave on your own. But Vega can create an exit portal for you. That is why you must bring Vega through the void with you to Erdak.
Understood. I'm detaching myself from the ship's systems. Processing. Total transfer to external drive complete.
Vega is no longer connected to your ship. I will reconfigure the portal to Necroball for you. Do you require anything else before we begin our journey to Erdak? You will not be able to return until the mission is complete.
Well, I've only got one key, really. Yeah, I've only really got one key, so there's no real point, to be honest. Yeah, Dr. Hayden. Yeah, anyway, we're back. We're doing another Doom Eternal video. Yeah, just, you know, getting through it all and getting through the story, seeing what's out there, really. I might just give the key. I don't give the key to that, I give the key to something else, but... we'll do it when we get back from the mission, because, like, we've got everything we kinda need. Not really much. I'm pretty sure, yeah, we've only got... Oh, we've got 4 power cores, so we could open some things, but... Yeah, I think we'll just continue with the story. I think we're pretty good as it is, like, with everything. Good how we got so many abilities now. We got the chainsaw, we got the sword, which has... We got the BFG sword, takes down like most big enemies, so that's a good thing. Yeah, I'm really enjoying this, and like the new, like how it's like progressing you through and giving you like new weapons throughout the game is pretty sick. But we'll just continue on and see where it leads us, I suppose. So yeah, let's do it. Everybody ready? And go through. 3, 2, 1. Oh, Lord. No, going through.
Argent energy is made from the souls of Hell's victims. This is the factory where that takes place. Necrobar,
is it now?
The city of the dead.
Looks like... It's pretty crazy. Dude's just crying his... Lavery tears. Yeah, when you go through those teleporters, it seems like another level I've actually been on. I feel like I've been here before. Yeah, going through those teleporters actually makes you like vibrating. Or like crazy, like vibrating. Crazy. What I needed. I don't see very many of these anymore, like they're not really there. Hit it in the eye. Your face. That's what you get. Mancubus. Mancubus. What? How am I like low on health? Look how am I low on health? I'm just like running through it and getting shot like a maniac. Ah, yeah, boy. Should I go for health? Or should I go for... I think I should go for ammo, just because, like, it would be a good idea, but health and armor would be good too. But let's do this one, I suppose. And then we'll do health next, maybe. I didn't even mean to do that. My bad yet. Hate those things. So annoying. Elemental dude still there? Oh shit. Almost fell. Yeah, that's how easily it is to fall down sometimes. You just like take one wrong step and it's just like, yep, I'm done. I'm down. Falling down. That hammer. I wish I could hit him with the sword. Oh, I actually can kill him with it. Holy mackerel, that's sick. Don't like that, do you? Feel good. Up from behind, poke you in the eye. Go with this one, I suppose. Ah. I know my health. Need health. Ah. I need so sorry. Like I need the ammo. No, I need the ammo. The ammo. Thank you. Thank you for that. Needed it. Oh, it's one of those ones that you have to stay on it for a while. And it scans you basically. Scans you, opens the door to the
waiting to be selected for the process.
Just makes me fear this place. They're all crammed in a massive, well, not even in a massive cage, it's like a tiny little cage. Everyone's just crammed in there. It's terrible. I feel like I'm gonna burst something big. Or not, maybe. Oh, their body parts are all falling. Hands and things. That. Not very nice. I'm hitting the freaking wall. I just doesn't want to go down. These guys are so strong. Oh. That's like, bruh. I need your face. Bruh. want to eat the faces of legend. What? How do I? Am I stuck in here? Oh. Oh, okay, so I'm meant to hit that open, jump up and jump up there, right? Yo. So punch, boop. Got it. Yeah. Now we're coming.
The Conmaker needs Earth and its souls. Her world is dying. The
Veld is dying, and what is it here?
As you save your world, you put hers in peril. Up ahead is Kalamas, the Cyclist Judge. It determines who's fit to begin the soul extraction process. The rest will be discarded to the Blood Swamps.
Blood Swamps, delicious. Is that where they become blood toads and the toadies of the bloods? Yeah, this is unreal. Can't move! Hello, big fella. What is going on? Oh. No. The Mega Brain. It's meant to be hitting me or something? I don't know. What the heck am I meant to do? Ah.
Exposed.
Come on, boy. Yeah. Logic. The logics were there. I almost didn't make that. Splat your brain. The brain has been splatted. That wasn't actually too hard. I thought it was going to be a lot harder. Oops. That did, but anyway. Need a help. Ah. Take it in the heart where it hurts the most. Another mastery token. That was funny. Yeah, I'm gonna crush that dude like a little pancake. That was funny. BFG is actually very tasty to use. Chair won't stop making a weird squeaky sound. Oh, okay, so I came from there. Oh, yeah. Okay. There's a woman to go over there. Nice. Oh, I see. That was like logic. Not really. Down you. What you need to be a little bit force fed your greens are good for you. To do that. Not thrive. Main. main thing about it. Figure out how to get up there, but it's not that way. They just keep coming if, until I defeat that thing, like until I destroy that thing. Feels like they're just gonna keep coming. Help me! Anymore? You don't go fast. What? What is this? Sorcery? Like spike means, it's like, oh yes. Unless that's what I'm meant to shoot over there. How am I meant to get up there? Give me some sort of indication of what I need to do. Come on, man. It's like, what am I meant to do? Why are you running? There we go. That's what I was meant to do. Okay, so that's one down. Now I'm taking this one. Oh, I thought that was going down for a second. I was just like, why is it not working? Why is it doing it? Didn't I come from this way? Came from that way, didn't I? I wouldn't have to go that way. Because I came from that way. It's not giving me... This so doesn't give you the answer. Oh fuck you. Filthy monkey. Take it. I hate those guys. So freaking fast. The fastest of them all. Yes, I'll take those. Take those very muchly. Sorry it took me so long to figure this couple out. But anyway, in the next video, firstly, before we do the next video, take all this. In the next video, we will be continuing this area, and we'll be continuing this area. So I hope you guys have been enjoying the videos. Remember to like, comment, and subscribe because it helps my channel so much. And I'll see you in the next video.